now I want other people to be mentored by me so that they will do the thing. And I've again ended up with a great deal of confidence in the young people I've gotten to work with, one of them being yourself, of course, but other church leaders, where you want to be faithful, you want to do the right thing, you know, you don't want the thing to go off the tracks.